Kershaw home cooking over the holiday. That's Marlins next on masn. Nats fans coming to the ballpark. Big crowd on a Tuesday night. It's a holiday week. But the baseball world and Patrick Corbin mourning the loss of Tyler Skaggs. That was Patrick moments ago during the national anthem.
Rest in peace, number 45.
Emotional out in the right field bullpen. He's pitching for the members.